sound, and people let me be just what I want to be. And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining when I close my eyes. There's some hard times in the neighborhood, but why can't every day be just this good?
Every 15 minutes, someone in the United States is killed or seriously injured in an alcohol-related incident. On May 5th, 2011, while coming home from a friend's house, Kelsey was hit and killed by a drunk driver. She was 16 years old, a junior at Oakdale High School. Kelsey loved being involved in Oakdale High School. She was a link crew leader, was a member of the track and field team, and the cross country team. She was involved with CCD for 8 years and OVYSA for 2 years. Services will be held tomorrow, Friday, May 6th, 2011, 10 o'clock, here in the Oakdale High School Gymnasium. Kelsey is now a statistic. She's one of many Americans that are killed every 15 minutes in an alcohol-related incident.
Oakdale 911, location emergency.
Oh my God, there's been an accident! There's like two cars involved and I think a bicycle! Oh my gosh!
Okay, what's the location, ma'am?
It's at Oakdale High School!
Oakdale, you respond to Oakdale High School, report 1179 in the football field. I have CHP and Oakdale Fire, as well as Oak Valley Ambulance en route.
My best friend gave me the best advice. He said each day's a gift and not a given right. Leave no stone unturned, leave your fears behind, and try to take the path less traveled by. That first step you take is the longest ride. If today was your last day and tomorrow was too late, could you say goodbye yesterday? Or would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past. Donate every dime you have. If today was your last day. Against the grain should be a way of life. What's worth the prize is always worth the fight. Every second counts, cause there's no second try. So live like you've never lived twice. Don't take the free ride in your own life. If today was your last day and tomorrow was too late, could you say goodbye yesterday? Or would you live each moment like your last? Leave old pictures in the past. Donate every dime you have. if today was your last day, would you make your mark by mending a broken heart? You know it's never too late to shoot for the stars, regardless of who you are.
Well, what it said was exactly what I thought. Despite what you said, based on everything I see and smelled and watched you just do, not too much to drink and drive, okay? Last thing you do is turn around and face my partner for me. You're going to lace your fingers, put them right back here in your hand. Separate your feet for me nice and wide. Okay, Daniel, again, based on all your tests and everything I see, including Kim laying on the hood dead there, you're going to be placed under arrest for vehicular manslaughter, driving under the influence of alcohol, okay? I'm going to come back to my car.
Sunny days seem to hurt the most. I wear the pain like a heavy coat. I feel you everywhere I go. I see your smile, I see your face. I hear you laughing in the rain. I still can't believe you're gone. It ain't fair, you died too young, like a storm. Tore the pages all away. God knows how I miss you. All the hell that I've been through, just knowing no one could take your place. Sometimes I wonder who you'd be today. Would you see the world? Would you chase your dreams? Settle down with a family? I wonder what would you name your babies? Some days the sky's so blue, I feel like I can talk to you. And I know it might sound crazy. Like a story that had just begun, but death tore the pages all away. God knows how I miss you. All the hell that I've been through, just knowing no one could take your place. Sometimes I wonder who you'd be today. Today, today, today. Sunny days seem to hurt the most. I wear the pain like a heavy coat. The only thing that gives me hope is I know I'll see you again someday. Someday, someday.
He just went unresponsive, quit ran on me, I lost pulses.
Hey, Trey, we have another patient here.
Okay, hold CPR. What's our rhythm, Trey?
I gotta find V-fib.
V-fib. Okay, we're gonna have to shock him in a second here. So why don't you go ahead and
take CPR.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right, so we'll hook him up to the paddles here.
We'll call the coroner. And if you have any questions, I'll be under. We have another trauma from that accident that's here. But if you need anything, just let me know.
You sheltered me from harm, kept me warm, kept me warm. You gave my life to me, set me free, set me free.
How do I kind of like